I'm Merop Panelli. I work for the Directorate General of the Development Cooperation of the European Commission. And we have a project, a program that is called the Global Climate Change Alliance. And with a budgetary envelope of 350 million euros for the period 2014-2020 to help least developed countries of the world and small island states to adapt to climate change. And we have supported so far 55 projects around the world. And here we have a living example of which city Bakar, that from the Pemba Island in Tanzania, where we have supported the adaptation of the whole eco-villages to climate change. And she is going to explain the impact it had, this financial support of the European Commission, to empower the women in this island.
I am Siti Bakar Makame from Pemba Island. I'm working with a non-government organization called the Community Forest Pemba. I am working with the women on permaculture kitchen garden. So there is many impact through the Global Fund we are supported on. And I have one true story from a woman called Mariam. Mariam, she is a farmer, but before she was a housewife, supported by his husband. But now Mariam, she producing well after she trained on permaculture kitchen garden, and now Mariam produce a lot of vegetables, so she increased her economic, also increase nutrition for her household. Also, she has a decision now because she has a capacity. Because we are already trained her, and by now, Mariam, she earn more than 10,000 shillings per year. So at the end of the month, she has 990,000 shillings. That is around $200
per month.
Thank you.
And Siti has worked with 148 women of this community, and now they are going to upscale this experience and to share this experience with how many? 1,500 women, in the Pemba Island of Tanzania.
And hope that on the future we will have many women who are readily with us for production and agriculture techniques.
Okay. Thank you very much.